ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ, ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ। ਯੂ ਆਰ ਵਾਚਿੰਗ ਸਿੱਖ ਟੀਵੀ, ਆਈ ਐਮ ਸਰਜੀਤ ਕੌਰ। ਲੈਟਸ ਬਿਗਿਨ ਦ ਬੁਲੇਟਿਨ ਵਿਦ ਦ ਟਾਪ ਹੈਡਲਾਈਨਸ। ਜਗਤਾਰ ਸਿੰਘ ਤਾਰਾ ਕਨਫੈਸਡ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਇਨਵੋਲਵਡ ਇਨ ਦ ਅਸੈਸੀਨੇਸ਼ਨ ਆਫ ਪੰਜਾਬਸ ਫਾਰਮਰ ਚੀਫ ਮਿਨਿਸਟਰ ਬੇਅੰਤ ਸਿੰਘ। ਰੈਡੀਕਲ ਸਿੱਖ ਪ੍ਰੀਚਰ ਬਲਜੀਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਦਾਦੂਵਾਲ ਡਿਸਾਈਡਡ ਟੂ ਸਟਰਗਲ ਅਗੇਂਸਟ ਦ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਗਵਰਨਮੈਂਟ ਟੂ ਰੀਓਪਨ ਦ ਕਲੋਜ਼ ਥਰਮਲ ਪਲਾਂਟਸ। ਪੰਜਾਬ ਫਾਰਮਰਸ ਅਪੋਜ਼ਡ ਗਵਰਨਮੈਂਟ ਡਿਸੀਜ਼ਨ ਟੂ ਇੰਸਟਾਲ ਮੀਟਰਸ ਔਨ ਟਿਊਬ ਵੈਲਸ। Border Security Force and Pakistan Rangers held a flag meeting in Suchetgarh sector of Jammu. India beat Belgium by 5-4 in Four Nations Hockey Tournament. Air India started non-stop flight operation from Amritsar to Birmingham from Feb 20. Mobile internet services are snapped in Kashmir as precautionary measure on the occasion of Republic Day. Padmavat hit screens amid tight security. Over 10 lakh people watched the film on the first day. Supreme Court orders center to tackle the problems of air pollution. Now let's start with the news. Jagtar Singh Tara, an accused in the assassination of Punjab's former Chief Minister Beyant Singh, submitted a 6-page confession letter to the court. While claiming to having killed Beyant Singh, Tara said that he did not regret it. He admitted it while his statement was being recorded under IPC Section 313. Tara told that Beyant Singh was responsible for killing thousands of innocent Sikh youths and hence they were left with no option but to avenge their deaths. The next hearing of this case is on February 7. Radical Sikh preacher Baljit Singh Daduwal accused the state government of eyeing 1,800 acres of Guru Nanak Dev thermal plant to fill its coffer by selling it off to private firms. The preacher told employees not to give up their demands even if the government transfers them to other thermal plants. Daduwal said that by closing the plant on the basis of wrong calculations, the government is playing with the emotion of Punjab's people. Punjab farmers opposed the cabinet decision to install power meter on tube wells under a pilot project even as their 5-day protest against the state government entered the penultimate day. Addressing the protesters, BKU General Secretary Sukhdev Singh Kokri announced that they will stage protest across the state against the decision. Farmers also burnt an effigy of Captain Amrinder Singh's government outside the mini secretariat in Moga. In Amritsar, farmer leaders asked the government to withdraw power subsidy to influential landlords who possessed almost half of 13,05,000 agriculture tube well connections in the state. Border Security Force and Pakistan Rangers held a flag meeting in Suchetgarh sector of Jammu. During the meeting, BSF raised the issue of recent unprovoked ceasefire violation by Rangers which killed 7 civilians and 2 BSF personnel. The BSF registered a strong protest with the message that such provocative acts will not be tolerated. This was the first flag meeting between the BSF and Pakistan Rangers this year. Last time, both the forces had met on September 29, 2017 over the issue of maintaining the sanctity of the ceasefire. On Thursday, Indian men's hockey team defeated Belgium by 5-4 in its second match of the Four Nations Invitational Tournament. India had earlier lost to Belgium in the final of the first leg of the match. Rupinder Pal Singh, Harmanpreet Singh, Lalit Upadhyay and Dilpreet Singh scored for India's win, while Johan Dorman, Felix Dineer, Alexander Hendricks and Tom Boone scored for Belgium. On January 27, India will take on Japan in their third match. This is all what we have in this edition. Stay tuned for more updates and again let's have a look on news headlines. Jagtar Singh Tara confessed to be involved in the assassination of Punjab's former Chief Minister Beyant Singh. Radical Sikh preacher Baljit Singh Daduwal decided to struggle against the Punjab government to reopen the closed thermal plants. Punjab farmers opposed government's decision to install meters on tube wells. Border Security Force and Pakistan Rangers held a flag meeting in Suchetgarh sector of Jammu. India beat Belgium by 5-4 in Four Nations Hockey Tournament. Air India started non-stop flight operation from Amritsar to Birmingham from Feb 20. Mobile internet services are snapped in Kashmir as precautionary measure on the occasion of Republic Day. Padmavat hit screens amid tight security. Over 10 lakh people watched the film on the first day. Supreme Court orders center to tackle the problems of air pollution.